BricsCAD BIM V24 makes it simpler than ever to create BIM models. We've packed in smart tools and unique functionality that gives you the productivity gains you need whilst eliminating the complexity that you don't need. When creating walls from a 2D layout, you're not only able to trace lines and define parameters from your own material library, you're also able to automatically generate walls of the correct thickness, no matter whether you're working from 2D layouts or point cloud data. The slab tool gives you the advantage of converting boundaries into a floor slab. Simply select the walls you want to use, along with any offsets or contours, and let BricsCAD do the hard work. You're also able to use a 2D layout to place columns, even if they're not a square shape. The Boundary Detect identifies it for you and places them automatically. Interior walls are just as easy. Pick a composition and use the 2D layout to trace walls, with BricsCAD automatically detecting the thickness. From there, use smart tools to connect walls together or extend to external walls. Once the initial floor layout is done, then you have the option of using the Quick Draw tool to copy the layout to other stories. Also, we've answered user requests for simple roof shapes, now giving you the option to create basic roof shapes. All of these tools will help you move from 2D to 3D in less time and without a steep learning curve.